Welcome viewers from the Programming Village YouTube channel. I am Muhammad Asim Khan Wakar. In this today in video tutorial, I am going to tell you how to install SAS on Windows 10 by using RubyGem. Four steps will be followed. First of all, download and install Ruby for a Windows, and second, check installation of Ruby and Gem. And the third step is install SAS, Gem install SAS command, and the final step check the SAS installation. I have installed Ruby already. I will follow the step number 3. Gem